really follows everyone. Like, it's not one guy. And that's what I, you know, I thought in the San Antonio game, we were leading on one guy. We wanted DC to just run the offense. And that's not going to happen. So I think we've adjusted pretty well to that. And then when we get JJ back, I think it'll help us even a little bit more.